gates are now officially open. Come on in.
This is the biggest wine and spirits event of its kind in the country, and it's in the grandest, biggest, and most dynamic venue.
The Grand Wine Experience is when we can, in the same place, discover many regions, many wine countries in the same place for a good experience. It's a trip around the world in one night.
The noble grape, you have an array of 18 noble grape varieties in the world. They are widely consumed, and you also have a lot of wines made from these grape varieties that are very prestigious.
I've been challenged every year to come up to top the previous wine. And it's about how we're presenting the food and how much love we're putting into it. So from my side, it is my creativity being used.
It's really exposing the Pinoys to premium wines, showing them the lifestyle, wine and food pairing, and teaching them about that wine is all about celebration, getting together.
We invited all the importers so that their wares will be shown and people can try. Because you see, there is no such thing as the best, but there's such a thing as your taste.
Being the 16th Grand Wine, what makes it special and different is the support of the Department of Tourism and the Department of Trade.
We have a white traditional and then some single malt whiskey. So those three are available on the market right now.
Sapporo was established in 1876. So this year is 140 years anniversary for us, and we are the Japan's oldest beer brand. So we appreciate to distribute our beer in Philippines.
I'd like to more Philippine people to enjoy Japanese sake.
I just want to congratulate the Joseph brothers to the team for staging another successful event. And we just see bigger and brighter events in the future.
Well, thank you for inviting us. Really a pleasure to be here. We were here last year, we enjoyed it very, very much, and we look forward to next year's event as well.
Please be here next year, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy every minute of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's to a good event. Here's to a good fellowship with everybody, and here is a fantastic Grand Wine experience. Cheers, everybody!